frail halfling is still about. March on Minas Ethel. I don't think we'll see the Grave Walker.
No.
What was that?
The elves esteem delicate finery in all their arts, and the crystals in this artifact glow softly, even in a pitch black room. I know this firsthand because I'd often sneak into the Great Hall and read by crystal light when everyone thought I was safely in bed.
Finest crystal found in roughest Mordor. Fascinating.
Surprised the orcs didn't smash it just to hear the sound.
Uhura.
As a walking bag of guts that I'm about to burst open. No! My work for the Great Serpent isn't complete!
Ahoy! The beacon!
Non-Ungo? What is an Ungo anyway?
Is nearby. Time to spoil his plans.
I don't fancy dying a snake.
Yeah.
back!
I'm sure I'll find you.
I'll have words with ya!
We don't have to fight.
What say we parley?
Hey?
Put down your weapons and we'll talk this out like friends.
No?
Why not? Why can't we be friends?
Nazu.
Wonder what's underneath.
Two horn.
Just killed Nazu!
I love killing you! Peel the skin!
Most of them are orcs who can't stop running off at the mouth. Others are orcs who are too...
Get him! Ready to die!
By reading the history and peoples of Gondor, every child receives countless lessons in our realm's history, our kings and heroes, our battles and triumphs. Doubly so for those of us who grew up on Gondor's frontiers. The teachers meant well. They were trying to inspire us. But all the tales of Gondor remind us how exposed we were to the threat of Mordor.
Gondor's history. Triumph in one chapter, despair in the next.
Concern yourself with the chapter yet unwritten.
All I got's a gold belt. You speak language, do you? Speak blood, do you? Speak guts? Because I don't reckon you'll be waiting when I rip your throat down so fast it'll whistle.
All rock.
Cork!
Especially the Caragor lover.
Let's go, boom!
There goes my attack plan. No matter. We'll kill you all!
Krosh.
Know it! I knew it! Knew it, knew it, knew it!
Zugor.
Why won't you die?
The war will be long, Talion. We will build an army, we will have allies, but Shelob, she is not one of them.
Shelob wishes to destroy Sauron just as we do. We might not have the Palantir, but we do have her visions.
The Singer's got a rare tower.
Can you see him?
Brain to
hide him! There he is! On the wall! I am in this house! Just kill! Show me what you know! Why? Filth.
I'm gonna cut you slow and savor every twitch.
Mazu. Padrol.
Did you hear?
Gondor's preferred order of battle with variations is a chart depicting how an army should be organized, from the frontline infantry to the cooks and teamsters in the rear. Whenever I study it, I'm amazed at what it takes to send an army to war. Details down to the number of cobblers and farriers for each column of soldiers. Such matters of supply seem mundane, until you're under siege, desperately fighting on quarter rations. Then, you're eager to pay attention to logistics.
The structure of Gondor's army, from general to foot soldier.
A structure the orcs will cast down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
Not a day goes by when I don't get the urge to kill manswine. They're filthy scum.
Do you want some more time to play with that? Or are you ready to play with me?
Booth.
Beyond number.
Better hustle. I got extra work for the lazy.
Knew it! Knew it!
Together.
And what's worse, how pathetic my bodyguards are at defending themselves, or the insult of you being the one to kill them. I suppose I have to even the score now.
Zoom.
Actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. Those were trifles. Gimmickry.
To give me a most glorious hunt.
Cougar.
Oh,
Hmm.